here, Tricia Cullop.
But to go in and beyond that, the part
please stand up? If you've been injured on our staff and been helped by the trainer, stand up. They stay a little busy in there. But, you know, it was very important that we stay healthy, and we did because of our trainers. But I also have to compliment, and I don't know if he's here, but Coach Murray, if you're here in our strength, the reason that we were able to beat some of these bigger, faster, stronger teams is because we were strong ourselves. And Coach Murray and his staff, Al Equipment was a part of that. They did a tremendous job making us ready. And I tell you, we faced Syracuse, and I was watching their post players, and I kept telling our post players, that's nothing. You need to go stronger. You need to go harder. And then in the hallway, after I saw their post players bump me, and I was like, oh my gosh. And I didn't tell our players, but I was kind of hurt. Almost as bad as when I fell during the Auburn game. But they were big. I joked with their head coach at the Final Four because they couldn't believe our fans, and I told them I couldn't believe how big either his post players. So, you know, that aside, one of my proudest moments as a head coach, beyond winning a championship, was to get an email after the semifinal game that the phone lines were down because all of you guys were buying tickets and calling in. I printed out that email and I responded to it by saying, I'm the only one happy to get this email. But then I also laughed, and I heard this from a TV production crew, that the phone lines went down and they're scrambling trying to get a hold of the people that are supposed to solve the telephone problem. And when they finally get a hold of them, they said, where are you? They were in line buying tickets. So,
now that's funny.
Not only that, but they had to promise them tickets to get them out of line so they'd go fix the phone line. So I want to thank whoever that was. I also want to thank everybody that sent me pictures of scalpers, because that was awesome. I hope they got good money for them. You know, beyond the trainers, one person I want to recognize today, and I heard she's here. We lost a booster of ours that means an awful lot to our program this past week, and he was going to come to our final game, and I want to recognize his wife, Meg, but Don Nicker, we can't thank you enough. He was an awesome fan for very many years, and his wife, Meg, I heard is here. Meg, if you're here, please stand up. Meg. Peg, I think he was cheering us on that last game. In fact, I know he was. But I tell you, I know he's in a better place. There's only one other better place than Savage. And I hope I get forgiven for what I said to referee so I can see him someday.
She's pretty funny.
You know, there's one other group I want to thank before I say something about this team, and it's my staff. If my staff would please stand up, please give them a hand.